Large plants can also be propagated from rootless cuttings. Years ago, I found this palm-like desert plant ready for the garbage in front of someone's house. I made a fresh cut and stuck it in the ground, supported by a few well-placed rocks. You can see how much it's grown since developing new roots by this narrow part of the trunk. It looks like it has a waist. Since it's had time to regrow its root system, the width has returned to its previous size.